up, and welcome back to another episode of Gaming with Calvi Cal, Dishonored Edition. Last time, oh man, I keep trying to double jump, like it's gonna do anything. We went into the distillery, and we spoiled their booze, like a bunch of jerk faces. Like we do. Do anything over there yet, anyway. They didn't die when I dropped the big old thing on them. Anything over there? I should. Sure, I get that. That's just a douche move. I didn't even do anything, I guess. I guess it makes sense considering, you know, random swarms of rats are kind of my fault. Yeah.
Cold as a whaler's gaff hand. 50 years old.
have some stuff for ya. I'm gonna get some stuff for ya. Some for ya.
Come on. What's the take?
20. Plus.
Where'd you run off to?
Would you like to know?
I know you're here. It's just a matter of time, buddy.
Just a matter of time, buddy. I killed him. He should turn to ash. Oh, I guess he did kind of know I was here. She was a wench. Anything to take? Later, Hosen. What'd you call me?
Nothing. I didn't call you nothing.
Call me a hoe?
I said later, Hosen. It's a type of pants. Please don't eat me.
Okay. Holger Square.
Let's go to Holger Square.
Oh, yeah.
The second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off. Is that true? Or is it the itching that really gets you? Or the rats?
Jasper, isn't it? It's not so bad in here. Except I miss your wife.
Ha! Huh. You don't scare easy, I'll give you that. But that'll change. No!
Psst, Corvo.
It's me. What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do. And I can help. Yeah. Unlock me and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. By the Void, I'll buy you 100 drinks. I have poor circulation and I seem to have forgotten my mittens. Feels good to stand up straight.
Yep.
Thank you, Corvo.
That's what I'm here for.
What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily. So kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal, his notorious black book, and get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kernow, and word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound. If I see Samuel the boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer. May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head
be before you. Yeah, something's good. Yeah, the odds we ever hear from junk.
Haters fired the first shot, but Bottle Street Gang fired the last.
Oh, Hatters, that's Hatters, not Haters. Haterade.
I was just reading in the archive about the heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the heretic's brand used. No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A former member of our order, of course. Out on a retreat, we passed through a fishing town and saw him begging.
What were his crimes?
Who can say? The brand is reserved for an overseer. Or even the High Overseer himself, who violates our codes and must be...
Oh,
You better, you better, you better.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight? Indeed, I believe so.
Okay, it does drop something. That's good to know. Take your stuff. Just don't steal your stirrup. I'm sneaking. I'm taking your stirve. Just your stirrup.
chest. I don't know if there's anything lootable out there. So I kinda don't want to lose. I'm wondering if I even have to go to the
see Campbell's journal anywhere, brother. This is folly, I tell you. If he catches us in here... I've told you 100 times. Campbell is upstairs meeting with the captain of the watch. He'll be busy for hours. Now keep looking.
And I've told you 100 times, Archer, that I am certain he keeps the Black Book on his person at all times. We went to the trouble of breaking into Campbell's sanctum for nothing.
Shh, listen. What was that?
You can stay in.
No fern. Not it.
Waits every hour and every day of our lives.
Money. Taking money from the stupid bad guys.
Quiet night, is it? Not on Bottle Street, if what I hear is true. I hear guards can't even walk there at night on account of Slackjaw's operation.
The watch doesn't care about a few kids. Maybe the overseer should go down there.
The Abbey of the Everyman has business everywhere. Huh?
In the shadows. Come on.
Shh. Stay down.
foot.
Backyard. I guess that'll be it. Clear out the majority of Holger Square. So thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, like and comment. Make sure you hit the bell to get notifications about future videos and when they come out. And as always, I'll catch you guys next time. Comment, come out. Bye.